winter's shadowy fingers first pursue you down the street, and your boots no longer lie about the cold around your feet. Do you spare a thought for summer whose passage is complete, whose memories lie in ruins and whose ruins lie in heat when winter comes howling in. When the wind is singing strangely, blowing music through your hair, and your rain splattered windows make you decide to stay in bed, do you spare a thought for the homeless tramp who wishes he was dead? Or do you pull your bedclothes higher, dream of summertime instead, when winter crystal snowdrops only aggravate the condition. Do you spare one thought for the gypsies with no secure position, who's turned and spurned by village and town at the magistrate's decision when winter just for talking and being